council over this morning, where we ask you to be with each and every word that's spoken, Lord, and be to your glory, Lord. Be with our missionaries in the foreign fields, and give them fruitful labor, Lord. Be with service today, and bless all for your glory, in Jesus' name. Amen.
We don't have a mansion, we just have a plantation like everybody else. just a humbly abode, and I'd like to invite you to come be with us. And so just throw me some thoughts out there, what you think about that, if you have a date in mind. And we'll try to get that together sometime in August. And that's pretty much all I have as far as announcements are concerned. Vacation Bible School and eat. Amen. And so I'm sure we have more to come before long. Anyway, I was talking to one of our missionaries that came through, Brother Larry and Jane Curtis. If you remember Brother Larry and his wife Jane going to the British Isles, or in the British Isles, they're there. They come in on furlough for a little bit because of his mother's sickness and all. Y'all remember them? They come through, had a big RV, and they stayed for one service and all that. They're coming back again August, September. They're coming back into the States because his mother, she's 91 years old, and she's not doing well at all. So they're coming back to spend 3 or 4 weeks with her. And so he sent an email out to all the supported churches to see if anyone would be interested in them coming to talk about. They're going to be in Hickory, that's where his mother lives. So I opened the door for him to come and visit with us and be with us. And so he's working on getting dates together with other churches, whatever. He'll let us know when that's going to be. Just give you a little heads up there. Be praying for Larry's mother, Larry Curtis, and his mother, her health and all that. Keep her in the prayers. Pray for Miss Carolyn's not here today. She hurt herself, fell, and hurt her foot or something. And so she had the doctor told her to stay off of it. And so pray for Miss Carolyn. Pray for Miss Cressel. Pray a little touch of you with Miss Cressel and other folks that are sick and have influence this morning. Amen. With a touching him and answering prayer there. Helping him, pray for all those on the prayer list. I have many things on the prayer list. Pray for each one of them. Pray for help. All right. My mother's going to come this morning saying special for us. And I said, you pray for her as she comes to the steps and off on the platform. Pray for her as she comes to sing for us this morning.
Thank the Lord for saving me for all the many blessings. I don't deserve anything. God's been so good to me. Done so much for me. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for Him. I love Him. I love my church. I love all of you all. Hope He's some big blessing to you.
Over.